As the year 2015 comes to a close, we look at some of the best Bollywood scandal shots we managed to capture on our camera. Kangana and Priyanka in one frame. It was the party organized by Kangana Ranaut to celebrate her national award win for Queen. The party was attended by who's who of Bollywood. But what grabbed her attention was two contemporaries, Priyanka and Kangana in one frame. Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan, friends again. It was a moment no fan of Salman Khan and Shah Rukh would want to miss. After Arpita Khan's wedding in 2014, Rohit Shetty's recently released Dilwale managed to bring these two Khans together at the same stage on the hit TV reality show. Ranbir offered his heart to Deepika. After breaking up with Ranbir Kapoor, Deepika Padukone fall in love again with none other than Bajirao Mastani fame actor Ranbir Singh. And it was the IFA Awards this year that cleared up their relationship rumors. During the event, Ranbir Singh went down on his knees and offered his heart to Deepika. This was one of those moments which Ranbir and Deepika fans were eagerly waiting for. Most romantic jodi SRK Kajol back again. Filmmaker Rohit Shetty, known for making films like Golmaal series, Chennai Express and others, managed to bring back the most romantic jodi of Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol on the silver screen with his film Dilwale. SRK and Kajol shared the screen space after almost the gap of 5 years. They were last seen together in Karan Johar's My Name is Khan. IANS report.